Oracle provides a locally deployable version of Oracle NoSQL Database Cloud called the Oracle NoSQL Cloud Simulator. It's part of Oracle NoSQL Cloud SDK. Oracle NoSQL Cloud SDK contains the Oracle NoSQL Cloud Simulator, a few basic examples, and some scripts to get started. Use the simulator to create, debug, and test your application locally without having to connect to the Oracle NoSQL Database Cloud. To work with the simulator, download a driver such as the Oracle NoSQL Cloud Java driver. The Java driver lets your application communicate with the simulator. Once your application is ready, run it against the actual Oracle NoSQL Database Cloud with just a few minor changes. Download Oracle NoSQL Database Cloud Java SDK and the Oracle NoSQL Database Cloud Java driver from Oracle Technology Network, then extract the files. All of the simulator-related .jar files are in the cloudsim-lib directory. Open a terminal and change the directory to oracle-nosql-cloud-sdk. Execute the run cloudsim script to start the cloud simulator. Now that the cloudsim instance is up and running, let's run an example. First, review the basic table example.java example file. It connects to a running proxy or autonomous NoSQL database cloud service and creates a table called users. Put rows into the table and get rows back from the table. Query the table. Run the .build example script to build the examples. Finally, run the basic table example.java file. And that's how to run applications in Oracle NoSQL Cloud Simulator. Learn more at cloud.oracle.com.